हरे कृष्णा, वंस अगेन वेलकम टू कृष्णास क्यूजिन। आई एम भुवन सुंदरी राधा देवीदासी विथ एन इंस्टेंट रेसिपी। टुडे वी विल मेक खोवा विच इज वेरी क्विक एंड ईजी टू मेक, सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। फर्स्ट हीट अ कढ़ाई एंड एड 3 टेबलस्पून ऑफ घी। लेट दिस मेल्ट। The ghee has melted, now add 1/2 cup of milk and combine both this. We often make so many sweets made up of khova, mostly we tend to buy it from out, but this khova is so simple which requires just few minutes to get ready to use. Here you can see that it has mixed well. Here I have taken 1 cup of milk powder. We won't add all at once, little bit at a time. Mix it well so that there are no lumps. This is instant khova. If you want, you can make original or traditionally also. I have shared this recipe in the milk peda recipe video. You can try it too. I have given its recipe link in the description box. Now I have added all the milk powder, combine it. After adding the milk powder, stir continuously. Make sure there are no lumps left. It has mixed well. I will cook it together for 1 more minute. If we add all the milk powder at once, many lumps get formed and it becomes difficult to get perfect khova. So make sure add the milk powder part by part. We can see the khova is a bit loose. We need to cook it till it gets a soft dough like texture. After 1 minute, you can see how quick our khova is ready. It's fluffy too and wonderful. So switch off the flame. So it's ready. Let the khova cool. Our instant khova is cooled and ready. Using this, you can make any sweet. Like peda, gulab jamun, kala jamun, any barfi or any other goodie. If you like bhoga recipes, please like, share, subscribe and click on the bell icon below so you do not miss any bhoga recipe. Always chant Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare and be happy.